Hello, so my name is Reema and I'm from Leica Gold Radio, and today I'm here with the star cast of Baby Cruster. So nice meeting you all. So kaise hain aapke abhi tak ka London ka safar kaisa raha?
Bahut hi acha. I always love London, so I love the place and I enjoy being here.
Okay.
There's still so much to see for me and so much to explore, and I think it's a great place.
आपने सीरियस रोल भी कर रखे हैं, बाजार, रामलीला, वी वॉच्ड इट, एंड हंसा बारी को हम कैसे भूल सकते हैं. सो आई वुड लव टू नो कि बेबी क्रास्टो में आपको क्या इतना अट्रैक्टिव लगा था, यू थॉट कि ये रोल मुझे करना है.
एंटायर फिल्म, आई थिंक एंटायर स्क्रिप्ट एंड द होल ऑफ द रोल, ऐसे कोई एक चीज़ नहीं थी उसमें. वो ऐसा रोल है जो अगर किसी एक्टर को ऑफर किया जाए एंड द एक्टर कैन अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट दे हैव टू डू विद इट, आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट जर्नी टू गो थ्रू.
या डेफिनेटली, उसमें मतलब जो कैरेक्टर है आपका वो ऐसे अनफोल्ड होता है, because when I was watching the film, वो धीरे धीरे जैसे वो कैरेक्टर अनफोल्ड होता है, आई लव्ड इट. सो जैसल, आपको कैसा लगा कि कोई ऐसा सीन होगा फिल्म में जिसको डायरेक्ट करते वक्त कि ओ माय गॉड, ये आई एम नॉट हैप्पी विद दैट, एंड यू हैव टू रियली टेक सो मेनी रीटेक्स, और यू नो,
आई जस्ट हैड वन टेक एंड टू टेक्स एट टाइम्स बिकॉज़ ऑफ द टाइट शेड्यूल वी वर इन, बट एट द सेम टाइम आई हैड सच ग्रेट परफॉर्मर्स, ग्रेट एक्टर्स, सो या आई डिड, इट वाज वेरी स्मूथ एक्चुअली.
या दैट्स ग्रेट. नील, मैं आपका, मैं इंस्टाग्राम का पोस्ट भी देख रही थी, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आप हमेशा सीरियस रहते हो. बिकॉज आई वाज वॉचिंग, आई थिंक आफ्टर 10 पोस्ट आई सॉ यू स्माइलिंग इन वन पिक्चर. तो
10 ओनली, आई थिंक इट शुड बी मोर.
15, 20 तो 77 तक दिस थिंग. Leica Gold Radio,
या Leica Gold Radio
is very famous. My friend who is a PR agent over here has read that there's a collaboration with Leica,
yeah,
and she said you have to get on their radio station.
Yes, definitely.
So,
Then you have to not be serious here. You have to smile.
Instagram
में आप सालते
हो. नहीं,
that's okay.
पर ये देख रहे
हैं, आपका जो कैरेक्टर बेबी क्रास्टो है वो भी बहुत सीरियस वाला ही है, तो आपको लगता है आप कभी कॉमेडी रोल करोगे या सीरियस ही रहने वाले?
I enjoy comedy, serious comedy. So yeah, my favorite is like, you know, I really like Charlie Chaplin, Buster Keaton.
Really?
Yes. Yeah, and you know, they play comedy so seriously.
Yeah,
you gotta have a serious sort of a serious bone to be funny.
Yeah.
And
ये गोल 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 आंसर देगा.
नहीं मुझे. So yes, I hope I've answered something.
No, I mean, as I said, I watched the film and yes, उसमें भी role आपका बहुत serious था. फिर मैंने सोचा मैं insta पे देखती हूँ, तो उसमें भी मुझे बहुत serious ही लगा. तो मैंने ये question तो
दारी के
लिए.
Yes, because
of
the look, it
looks
so
deceptive, right?
So जैसे why Goa only? Because जब Goa दिमाग में आता है तो it's about beaches, it's about fun. लेकिन ये film की जो story है, so Goa location आपने कैसे choose की?
So yeah, of course it's beach, about the beaches and seas and stuff. But Goa also has this huge 200-year-old Portuguese villa, which forms the architecture of Goa. You know, like they are so beautiful, the roofs, the windows. And when we were writing the script, we knew that the location was a character in itself. You know, without that house, we cannot play the film. You know, like the geography that we needed to kind of create the thriller, the eeriness, the light, the way we wanted it to enter the house.
Yeah.
So the house was such a good character. And we're like, where do we find a house like this in India? And that is where it took us to Goa, because they have such beautiful houses, such huge structures. So, and we also did not have the budget to make sets, right? So I wanted to create a grand feeling.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you know, I had some budget restrictions. So I think that we clubbed that with Goa, and that's why we kind of chose Goa. Yeah.
Yeah. No, the I mean the location and the port here, I would say that was really really brilliant. So obviously, यहाँ serious character, यहाँ हंसी वाला character. तो film तो BB Craster was very serious. तो वो शूटिंग करते वक्त वो माहौल जो था वो भी हमेशा से सीरियस ही रहता था या उसमें कुछ फन भी होता था?
Oh, it was so much fun, and I think it's not. I don't know, but I think we are playing in a very dark comedy space.
Yeah.
So you know, everybody's perceiving the film in different ways. Probably you perceived it to be serious, but it was not like I don't know. I mean, I personally feel that it was more of a dark comedy thriller, and the environment on set was always a lot of fun, and you know.
I think we had a great time making the film,
yeah.
And I think because it's like Jason just said, it's not a serious film in that sense. Of course, we're talking about a lot of things, but it's got lots of shades, and that I think was also the process of our shoot.
Yeah,
I think we all had a lot of different emotions involved in the shoot.
Yeah, because I understand what you're saying, that it goes like this, you know, constantly, you know. So yeah, I mean, at times, yes, we had those emotional moments as well, when Jaco dies, when we are shooting the climax with Matt.
No, also between us, you know, I mean, as actors, as director, as everybody was very involved with the film, and we had a time constraint also. So we were all geared towards making the film, but independently, individually, I think all of us had a great time making the film.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, making a film is hard work.
Yeah.
True.
But you actually go there per shift to have a good time and to make the most of that precious time, because to actually be on floors, to actually arrive at that junction is like there are many magical things that are at play to then arrive at it.
Yeah.
Okay, so one last question. So obviously we've seen the film is already premiered. So hum London mein, India mein, aur kahan kahan release ho rahi hai film?
Hopefully in
India. Yes, we got an Australia release now.
Yeah, I think it's releasing in China as well.
In China,
okay.
Yes, yes.
No, they're just joking. Shut up, the two of you. Yeah.
Iceland maybe is
Eskimos are going to come and see it, don't worry.
We
are hoping to release the film on a worldwide scale, and of course India is going to be the first place, and I think this question the producers would be able to answer better.
Yes.
And they are not here, so we would appeal to the producers, please answer this question ASAP.
Yes, definitely. Great. Thank you so much. It was so great meeting
you
and talking to you as well.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.